In that case, a depression might be the beginning of a healing process.
Oh, yes, certainly. Mm-hmm. It's a great advantage. Mm-hmm. A depression is a blessing of God. I mean, in the individual, it's the greatest blessing somebody can have.
Not used to looking at it that way.
Jung always talked about the blessing of a neurosis. Because it's the only way you are tempted to look within. As long as things go out well, you run away from yourself. Or most people do.